A little shade on a hot day. It shines! Feel like a new sponge. Ouch! Needs to do laundry. Ah, a little shade on a hot day. Thank you. You've just met the Spunkinator. It shines. Love opening presents.
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a task that I think he can help me with. Sorry, lad, but the pesky robot has taken over me. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot...
Robot Gaboo! Ouch! So bright, so shiny! Ouch! That's much better. A whistle. Oh! Ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Thank you.
Ouch!
Hard as a rock. That's much better. Hey, what just happened? Ouch! Wooden presents, so shiny! Play as a whistle. Ouch! That's much better. Ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. That water looks mighty cold. That water looks mighty cold. Ooh! Where am I? my back feels better.
Love opening presents.
a present, everyone! Pretty, sparkly things. Oh! Ouch! Why is a whistle? Smoothies! Yummy! That's much better! Smoothies! Yummy! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Here's a whistle. SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Here is your...
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
Thank you.
many of these do I have to carry?
Congratulations! Tell me you haven't.
Of course not.
Oh, good. Did you get the golden spatula?
Ooh. Hello, Miss.
Ahoy there, Pat.
That's much better.
Did you get the golden spatula back from the robots on the island yet?
Oh, I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Oh, I will crush them! Thank you. That's much better. Ouch! Clean as a whistle. Ooh, good presents. Oh, ouch! Oh! Oh! That's much better. Ooh, again! Pretty sparkly thingy. Ouch! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Ouch! Clean as a whistle. My back feels better. Oh! gotta carry a lot of stuff around. As a rock. That's much better. I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. What just happened? Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
first. Those stupid robots ruined a perfect...
I am so sorry.
Oh, I correct myself.
Squidward, I don't know.
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out more than enough.
I didn't know Squidward had a...
You're in my life. You're in my life. You're in my life. Okay, just stop jumping, will you?
See, Squidward?
Don't touch me.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp. Living under a rock. Now that's the life. Oh, sparkly! Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Brought you to here to face a great challenge.
I've got nerves of steel and muscles of sand.
And eyes of jelly.
My Poseidon has been breached by a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, Your Highness! Bring it on!
In this corner, defending the Poseidon, a small square guy. His challenger! A huge murderous robot shaped like a squirrel!
Look, it's a giraffe!
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
Ow! That's gotta sting!
Fresh like a spring breeze!
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
I feel like a new sponge.
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
Like a spring breeze.
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef.
now the robot's taking a beating out there. SpongeBob has an opening, but will he get the drop on the robot?
I want to play, I want to play.
Patrick, we're not playing. We're fighting for our lives.
I want to play, I want to play.
Oh, all right.
Ouch.
Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here. What a shocking takedown by Patrick.
Where's the whistle?
Patrick's just getting too close to that metal monster. Spling! The old clothesline move. The robot's losing its head. Oh, nice flying, head thing move by Patrick. Looks like Patrick has a big opportunity here. Wow! I've never seen such an electrifying match!
That was fun! Your turn, SpongeBob!
Oh? Whee!
Spling! The old clothesline move! Ow. A bubble bash opportunity if ever I've seen one. Oh, what an uppercut! Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. That's a bubble bash opportunity if ever I've seen one.
That was quite a battle. Tell him what he's won, Johnny.
It's a new power, the Bubble Bowl. But wait, there's more. A golden spatula, and that's not all. A gift certificate for $5.32 to Dean's Little Shop of Dried Fish Flakes and Flowers.
Oh, thank you. It all means so much. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Cry all you want, but not here. We just wax the floors.
Hey, Plankton.
Yes?
I was just wondering why all the...
Have they?
Yeah. And then there's that big flash...
SpongeBob!
No, not...
Exactly. And as your non-friend, I worry you. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna think for you.
Thanks, Plankton. You're the best...
Let me teach you how to bowl a bubble. Press this button and...
Wah!
Remember, though, the bubble...
Got it.
Strike!
It shines.
Your tree dome is leaking!
Them there robots busted up the glass, SpongeBob! I got a treehouse chock full of robots, and it's all your fault, so...
Take that! I feel like a new sponge! Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
Tartar sauce! The horror!
Like a spring breeze.
All right, Ben. That's much better.
Tartar sauce! $998, $999, $1,000. Ready or not, here I come! Love opening presents.
Wow! Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy!
Nah, we don't do that.
Is that the team?
No, it's...
Oh!
Mermaid Man!
Good team!
Hey, Sponge Kid.
No, boy!
Okay, then. But lighten up a bit on the...
Absolutely!
Well, go over to the couch to access the...
Is it put...
It shines!
This is a Bikini Bottom news update.
Hear me now.
And now...
Is it the TV?
Ew.
There's nothing like this. Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Is it the
Ew. Kid, if I were you.
You've just met the Sponginator. Mermaid.
You shouldn't sneak up on Mermaid Man like that.
Sorry, Mermaid Man. It's just that I'm always so excited.
All right, kid.
Well, I really want a new pair of sunglasses.
That's not what...
It is?
It is?
Yes! A bunch of...
Well, why him?
Because it's Thursday. Go talk to the Mermalurk.
I accept it.
To the doctor.
It's not just any sponge. It's Super Sponge. Soaking up.
Stop.